But Father, I am in need of your glory and your grace. And in my brokenness, cry out to stand before your face. As in the days before, when you your word in me revealed, in knowledge and understanding, and in your Son was sealed. For now the void of darkness see, and emptiness my heart, and longing for the closeness of and righteousness thou art, to stand before your presence in the mercy you have shown, and thankful for your forgiveness, and with you as your own. My Father, I did have need of the glory of your grace, that I within your courts of praise worship before your face. In the days of revelation, in which you had revealed the glory of your Son and Word, within me had been sealed, and brought me out of great darkness, from the evil to the light, to the closeness of your mercy, righteousness in your sight. And in your presence made me stand as of your very own children of thankful forgiveness, and in your Son.